Good shot, Scott.
Back Florian!
Yes.
Don't waste a lot of time. Come on, Rurik.
Ready? Leon.
Lay on. Move.
Now what?
He's got you just where he went.
Come on, Comar. He's fast. He is fast. Stick stuff. Come on. It's not getting anything here. Yep, just watch this. This should be a push. Watch him push the sword. Boom. Come on. Stuff. Oh, come on. That was a. He was killed. Just stuck. Boom.
Honor of your ladies, on your guard, lay on!
Excellent!
Good shot, Scott.
Move on!
Okay, are you going to be a runner?
Yep. The little girl is, but she had to walk off for a moment.
Yeah, it's Jessica. Just the worst angle.
No, this is just one side.
Turn around a little bit. Interesting. Comar's shield looks maybe bent. No. Don't get it.
That may be a bit much, yes.
Right, don't stand there.
That may be way much for
come on, Laurel.
Nope.
Move, Laurel. Nope. Yeah, Laurel. Alright,
ready?
Whatever it is should move. Come on.
Oh.
Alright, you switch places with this guy just a little bit. Just move over a little bit.
Beat yourself in a tree. Nice spot right there.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Come on, Comar. Sorry we missed it.
Lord, you both ready? On your guards. Let your courtesy stake. And honor, lay on.
Honor of your ladies advancing into the crown tournament. Lay your guard. Lay on!
Sirs, are you both ready? And for courtesy's sake, chivalrous honor, and the sake of sheep whom you fight, lay on.
Outstanding. Oh,
Richard, save the day.
I
Down the wing of the knee.
But using it over the
knee. Good shot, Eric.
Then, for advancement in today's crown list, for the honor of the lady whose favor you bear on the field, on guard, layoff.
Rocky!
the bell. I don't know.
Oh, he did. He's over here.
Okay, turn that.
You're crippled.
Look, Kenny. I'm hip. Never
mind. On your guard. Be ready.
Resume. Kill.
Do it.
come on.
Quiet.
Goodbye.
I know you will throw your body on the
road. Well, of course.
No, I never do that.
I might throw my
All right. Ah, come on!
But you can't tell how much of it bounced off the shield first.
Comar's the one nearer to us.
Okay.
Remember your ladies, it is for their sake to fight this day. Remember honor and chivalry, please.